Elizabethtown woman is behind bars tonight, accused of selling her newborn daughter. Leanna Brown was indicted today, and police say it may not be the first time that she's committed this felony. WLKY's Marissa Alter has the developments from E-Town.
What Leanna Brown is accused of doing has even veteran officers here in Elizabethtown speechless.
Really? Seriously? Because when you say bizarre, I mean, it just here in Elizabethtown in 2013 that something like this has taken place. And,
court records show Leanna Brown tried to sell her newborn daughter to her cousin and another person. Police first arrested her Wednesday.
Ms. Brown, you've been charged with endangering the welfare of a minor.
But Thursday morning, a direct indictment upgraded that charge to a felony.
Selling and purchasing of a child for adoption is a crime in the state of Kentucky.
Police say the little girl was born November 26th. They got involved when Brown's cousin came in to complain Brown wanted the baby back.
At that point in time, I think we initially opened up a case for custodial interference.
What police found was Brown had two more little girls, a one-year-old and two-year-old, living with other people.
It appears that Ms. Brown had placed these children with these parents for some type of monetary value.
Lily Barnett lives in the trailer next door to Brown. She couldn't believe it when we explained why her neighbor hadn't been out on the porch recently.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. Jesus. Well, she didn't look like a girl would do that. I thought she was a nice girl.
Barnett knew Brown had recently given birth and was looking forward to meeting the newborn.
I didn't even get to see the baby.
Police say Child Protective Services took emergency custody of all three of Brown's children and placed them together with a foster family while the investigation continues.
A little odd. Very sad as well.
Willoughby says more charges could follow in the coming days, including against those accused of buying the children. In E-Town, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Brown is currently being held in the Hardin County Detention Center on a $15,000 full cash bond. She was on probation for possession of a controlled substance at the time of her arrest.